What's up, guys? It is The Mask. No, it's really not. It's JCA. Welcome to the channel. And if you are new here, hit the subscribe button. Today, we are doing a similar vid to what we used to do. However, just to confirm and put it out there, we are no longer reselling these products. We're not breaking any laws, so please don't come in knocking at my door. Thank you very much. So we've been sent these in from bazkicks.com. The OG Lost and Found Jordan 1s, and these are honestly a really great company. They've sent these for free, which, you know, I can't complain with. Absolutely great. So on the website, they go for $165. Now, we've got the original boxing, the OG receipt, which these shoes are actually famous for. If you don't know the story behind these shoes and how they came about, look into it. It's basically these shoes themselves, the original story. Someone bought them and they threw them out, and some shoe collector found them in a skip. And he actually wanted to resell them because he knew they were worth some money. However, he couldn't find the original boxing for it. So he ended up shoving it in a mismatched box. Now, if you have a look at that, you've got that. And obviously, the orange box, which you wouldn't tend to see on this. So, as for the shoe, let's get to it. Like I say, it's not a bad shoe. It is $165 on their site, which if we convert to pounds, it's £140. I have got it all wrote down here, guys, so don't worry. Now, if you bought this from a legitimate site, it would be £480. So, obviously, you can see straight away you are saving money. I am going to give you close-ups of the shoe, show you the actual manufacturing of the shoe, and show you all the good stuff about it and the bad stuff. I mean, there's no real cons I can see. It's got the scannables, it's got legitimate sewing, it's even, because it's the OG shoe, it's got the bubble effect on the paint, which I don't know if you can see clear on the camera. However, flawless for condition, no real errors. Now, like I say, there's a different price. So £140 if you buy off their site, or if you buy the legit thing off, I don't know, Kick Game or Nike itself, which you will struggle because they are a rare shoe, it'll be £480, saving you £340. So in theory, you could, you know, buy three pairs of these things for the real price and still have some money left. So why the hell would you not? To say that you only put them on to please the crowds, you know? So yeah, let's get into the close-up, show you what they're made of, and yeah, give us your reviews in the comments, what you think. So after having a closer look, guys, you can't really see any faults. You can see, obviously, they have tried to get that age to the perfection by giving it the grey marks, the bubbled painting, which I really think they've done a good job of it. There's no error at all. If you do like a bargain, like I say, this is the site for you. Also, if you do want it cheaper than £140, use the discount code BAZKICKS20. And you'll also get 20% off, believe it or not. But yeah, great shoe. You get two pairs of laces, pair of shoes, your receipt, Great pair. Like I say, guys, we haven't had an upload on this channel in quite a while. It's been 4 months or so. The reason for that is after the lads' holiday vid, which was the last published one, had a bad do. So we came off haul and I randomly just started having random seizures, which was really bad. Came out of driving for a while, but back in the game now. So back onto the grind. We just need this YouTube. This year, it will be a paid YouTube channel by the end of the year. That is a definite. But yeah, like I say, hit the subscribe button. Tell us what you think in the comments. And I'll try and get you all the angles. Also, as for the RQ code inside the shoe, I'll do a screen record of testing it. I can't imagine there being any error there. They tend to be really good with that. So that'll take you possibly to a legit site. I mean, just to put out there as well, with these being UA stock, all that means is unauthorized batch, which means they are produced in the same factories as the legitimate pairs, just after hours, just to open your perspective. Now, obviously, we're not reselling, just to put that out there, as that got us in a bit of bother last time. If you know, you know. It made the newspaper. Not good. Officially changed man, as we know. However, still an entrepreneur, just for other reasons. So, leave a comment down below, give the video a like, tell me what you think about the shoes, and if you do like the review vids, leave a comment what you want me to review next. I'm sure I can bag another sponsor somewhere. And as for the vlogs and blogs and just random vids, they'll be getting back on the game as well shortly. So yeah, stay tuned. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace out. Do 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 do.